I remember attending one seminar in Mysore, and this lady, she was so funny. She's like, why are they like that? Like, why can't they be normal? You know your thoughts, the way you are, what you feel, love, lust, whatever, but you don't feel it as a man. My name is Purnima Sukumar. I'm an artist and I paint walls for a living. I'm also involved in a lot of community art projects. I got an opportunity about 3.5 years back to assist and help with a filmmaker who was from London. She was coming to India to shoot the culture of the transgender community here. 3.5 years after, I've come to realize that I didn't want to just sort of leave off after the documentary. I thought I'd want to continue being part of whatever I was doing. Because art is so close to me and what I've been doing is painting, I thought I'll introduce or break the ice or bring in a different perspective in their community by starting something for them. And that's how I came up about Aravani Art Project. Aravani Art Project is going to concentrate on any form of art that is going to help them or bring about a new dimension to their community in any way, teaching them skills or small things that they can work on and probably make money, because their only way of profession right now is either sex work or begging. This is something that has to change. I don't think we're supposed to be quiet about this. The name Aravani came up about when I attended a festival in Pondicherry where they get married to the Lord Aravan. So the devotees of Aravans are called Aravani. I didn't like the word hijra or, you know, chakka and all these words. I thought Aravani is a little more pious and little more beautiful than the others. What I'm really excited already is that there are so many people who are already coming forward to help. Also, I'm in a very close collaboration with Janta. Janta works with artists who work on socially relevant art projects and a lot of community projects. We would be interested in giving them some vocational training and creating an interactive community space for them, redoing their space. Things that we can help them, you know, in terms of earning even a little bit. Because right now it's better than nothing. It would be really important for a lot of people to come forward and be a part of this project. All this is possible only if we can get your help to raise funds and take this forward and see how this can grow, and this will help all of us in some way, definitely.